Hello friends,
this video depicts how low-flow analysis is implemented in MATLAB Simlink environment based on the IEEE 14 bus test system, as I actually showed to you in my earlier video. So this is the test system, and I decided to analyze low-flow in this same test system. Before you can do the load flow analysis, you need to attach a load flow bus, which is already available in Simlink, at all the various buses where you actually want to visualize the corresponding parameters pertaining to the voltage, the active and reactive power flow, and their corresponding power angles. So this is how I actually did the analysis. So all these are load flow buses. As you can see, this is I actually label it bus 8 because it's actually connected at bus 8. The same thing applies to this one. Bus 2? Bus 12 because it's connected to bus 12. Yeah, that's it. So this is how I did. And these are these buses, which I actually label as A, B, C up to E. What is the E? This is the E. The load flow buses connected at the terminals of the generators and the synchronous condensers. Because in terms of load flow analysis, it will actually pop up the connected systems, the connected power system components. So it's advisable to connect a load flow bus at the various generators and synchronous condensers, because it's clearly review their corresponding components. You get it? Their corresponding values. Yeah. So it's advisable to connect this. I was supposed to connect the load flow buses at their corresponding buses, but in terms of load flow analysis in Simlink environment, as you review all the connected and the corresponding values of all the connected components. That's why I actually connected the load flow buses at the terminals of the synchronous condensers. So that's wasting much time. Let's actually run the load flow analysis and visualize the various components and their corresponding values in the IEEE test system. So in terms of MATLAB Simlink environment, load flow analysis can be analyzed by the power GUI, the power GUI, like this power GUI. So you double click on it and select tools. From tools, you can see there's load flow. So just click on the load flow. And that's all. So now the load flow, the simulation is running, and as I said, this version of MATLAB is very heavy, so it will take some time. Okay. So this is the load flow analysis. All the connected components and their corresponding values and the power flow, which actually flows through the various buses in the test system. Sometimes. cities and the various companies, and cities the key, the real power, starting from the block type, the bus ID, V basis, these are the base voltages, the voltage angles, the real power, the reactive power, so these are the various loads connected to the system. So this is what the load flow analysis will compute. It will compute for the voltage drop flow, the voltage angle, power loss flow, real power flow, and the reactive power flow. So just click on compute, and that's what I can compute everything. So this is how load flow analysis is actually done in MATLAB Simlink environment. Thank you. So this actually depicts everything. So as time goes on, I will actually go into details by